दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉकोब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉकोब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉकोब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉकोब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉकोब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉकोब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉकोब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉकोब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉकोब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉकोब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉकोब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉकोब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉकोब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉकोब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉकोब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉकोब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉकोब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉकोब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉकोब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉकोब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉकोब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉकोब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉकोब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉकोब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉकोब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉकोब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉकोब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉकोब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉकोब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉकोब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉकोब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉकोब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
देयर इज अ बिग मैच फील हियर टुडे। We are here for the 19th annual Karachi United School Championship and we are live. It's Karachi Grammar School versus Cedar College DHA. Minutes from kickoff. Both teams former winners of this competition. KGS looking to become the undisputed most decorated club in KUSC history. If they win today, they would have won it 6 times. If Cedar College win, it will be their 3rd KUSC title. Here come the players. Yes, both teams are accompanied by the girls winners of the KUSC girls senior and junior category. Karachi Grammar winning both, and they accompany the senior boys teams in this final.
I would request everyone to please stand up for the national anthem of Pakistan.
Yes, that was the national anthem of Pakistan. We are minutes from kickoff, and we will have the team news for you very soon. KGS overcoming Eden College in the semi-finals, while Cedar knocking out Nixer on penalties. Nixer winning the third place playoff. If you're just joining us in the earlier kickoff, Nixer beat Eden College by 2-1 to clinch third place in this 19th annual Karachi United School Championship.
What a match we have. What a match we have in front of us. We've got five-time champions, Karachi Grammar School, and two-time champions, Cedar College DHA. Cedar College knocking out Nixer College, the heavy favorites of the tournament, and Karachi Grammar School knocking out Eden College, another favorite of the Karachi United School Championship this season. Ahmed, we are in for a blockbuster of a match.
Yes, the semi-final performances of these two teams just go to show that having a great attack doesn't mean a lot if you can't back it up with a very solid defensive foundation. Both these teams knocking out the two top goal scorers in this tournament so far, Nixer and Eden. Nixer scored 32 goals before the semi-final clash, while Eden scored 26. Both teams went out in the semi-finals to these eventual finalists, KGS and Cedar.
And now let's have a look at the team sheet of Karachi Grammar School, starting in a 4-3-3 formation. Yahya, the goalkeeper, Hamza Ibrahim and Mustafa, the fullbacks, Faiz and Osman Malik, the center halves, Zaid, Isa and Abir, the captain, starting in a three-man midfield, Omar Maiman and Osman supporting the wings, and Shaniq starting as a center forward, the hero of the semi-final, coached by Akbar.
Yes, Anik with two goals in the semi-final, and here's the lineup for Cedar. Keeper Aves, with his heroics in the semi-final, starts again in goal. The fullbacks will be Ali Shahzada and Rehan Abdullah, supported in defense by Ali Abdullah, as well as Yahya Awan, who has been a feature in this tournament with his long-range shooting from kickoff. In midfield, they also have a 4-3-3 formation. Ayan Abdullah, Captain Taimur and Zain Gohar will be in midfield, with Ayan Adil, the number 8, supporting Jan Ansari and Mahad Wajahat up front. So both teams with the 4-3-3 formation. Let's see which team gets the better.
And Cedar College being coached by Coach Muhammad Ali Imam, who is a 5-time winner of the Karachi United School Championship, winning it 3 times with Nixer College and 2 times with Cedar College DHA. Can he win his 6th title and the 3rd for Cedar?
Yes,
let's
tremendous,
see what we have in
tremendous
store.
Pedigree in this tournament for Coach Mom. 3-time winner with Nixer, 2 times already with Cedar, looking to add to that impressive, very, very impressive CV. While for KGS, they are coached by Coach Akbar, looking to win his 1st KUSC title. We are minutes, in fact seconds, from kickoff, as both teams just get ready. We saw in the semi-final both the captains and vice captain of Cedar College go off injured. There were huge doubts for this final, but both have declared themselves fit. You have to wonder how wise that is, but of course at this age these players want to play each game, want to play this final.
Coach Mom over here right now, one of the most decorated managers in the history of the Karachi United School Championship. And now seconds away from kickoff, the crowd riling up their team. Mustafa, what do you think of this match over here?
I mean, it's going to be a pretty intense match. I've said it before, this is just like prime Barcelona and prime Real Madrid. That's the crowd. You can definitely hear them chanting their captains' names, their team's names. So it's going to be pretty intense. Crowd is going wild already. The match hasn't even started yet.
Yes, both teams enjoying immense support here in the stands. We have a great atmosphere and hopefully a great match in prospect as well.
What a crowd we have here at the Karachi United Stadium. A notice of concern for the Cedar fans is that both Zain Gohar and their captain Taimur hobbled off in the semi-final. So they are not 100% fit, but they are starting the match today. Let's see what this match has in store for us. Anik on kickoff. And Karachi Grammar School kick off the final of the Karachi United School Championship. And Cedar immediately pressing here. Jan Ansari with the first shot of the match. And it's blocked by Faiz. Zain Gohar hobbling inside the first minute. Not a good sign. Ayan moving forward down the left-hand side. Can he get the cross in? Pressure over here by the captain. And it's a throw in. Hamza Ibrahim takes it quickly.
Yes, early 50-50 in which Zain hobbled and he's still struggling. He's still limping. There's a grimace on his face.
Well, he won't be going in for the 50-50s, but you know he has the spark moment. He has that ability where he can pull out the goals. Yes. And it's gone out for a throw in to Cedar. Yahya.
Cedar need a fully fit Zain. He's been their talisman throughout this tournament.
It's cleared out. And it is a throw for Cedar College. Deep inside KGS half. Alisha Zada with the throw. Playing out John Ansari, Ayan. And KG has cleared out. Rehan is there. And the ball now finding its way to Mahad. Mahad trying to get past his man, but he can't find a way past the KG's defense.
He loses big mistake at the back.
And Cedar. Oh, yes.
Have the lead. It's John Ansari. Defensive mix-up at the back for KGS.
That was a very costly error. That's a very costly error. And Cedar are celebrating. They have drawn first blood. But their celebrations have been cut short. Zain Gohar is down. That is not a very good sign, unfortunately.
Yes, we were talking before the game how both these teams have very impressive defensive records, especially defensive performances in the semi-final. We were talking about how both these teams will have to be tight at the back, but an early defensive mistake by KGS, handing the initiative, gifting the lead to Cedar. But worrying signs for Cedar now, with Zain hobbling off. He was already wearing a knee brace for this match.
Oh, he's been substituted.
And he's already been substituted. Well, it was a massive gamble. It was a massive gamble to start him. And he hasn't been able to play more than a few seconds.
Well, the opening minutes and a substitution. Four substitution here for Cedar. Zain Gohar's tournament has come to an end. He's not very happy about it, but Karachi Grammar School get us underway. And Rayan, who has come on for Cedar.
Yes, Zain is absolutely devastated. He's in tears on the sidelines. This is not how he saw his tournament ending. But he'll be hoping that his team can hold on to the 1-0 lead they've obtained in the early exchanges.
Ahmed, that was a very, very costly defensive mistake here by Karachi Grammar School. Will this come back to haunt them? They have got the whole match ahead of them, but now at a very psychological disadvantage. Mustafa, what do you make of that? As the cross comes in over here, Abir is in possession. He has Osmani support. He lobs it over the goal. It goes out for a goal kick. Mustafa, what do you have to say of that goal?
One thing I do have to say, it was an excellent goal. Of course, very costly mistake for the keeper over there, because bottom left corner easily could have been saved. I did see one defender try his best to stop the goal from going into the line, but I guess he was too late. One thing I do have to say is that they should not lose steam at this point, because if they do and if they take a psychological effect on this, then it's one-sided match.
Well, Yahya did his best, but unfortunately he was a little late to the ball due to miscommunication. And now Cedar now with the ball, Yahya coming off his line.
Yes, we've seen this time and time again from Yahya in this tournament. To great effect, to be honest. He hasn't made a mistake when he's been sweeping. But again, an early defensive mix-up from KGS costing them the goal.
Well, you can hardly blame the keeper, Ahmed. It was a very bad chance over there. But KGS need to pull themselves together. They need to come back into the match over here. They know they can do this. And this is cleared out. Yes, can Osman just sit down?
They need to put it to the back of their mind.
And he goes down. Ali Shahzada takes his man down. And KGS win a free kick in a very dangerous position. And Abir standing over the free kick. The free kick comes in. Is anybody to head it? Yes, he heads it. Oh, yes, what a goal. What a goal. No one is marking him. No one at all. And a waste has conceded in this match. The earlier error has been redeemed. Yahya coming out to celebrate with his teammates. Ahmed, what an opening 5 minutes we have over here. Both teams scoring in the opening minutes. It's 1-1. It's Karachi Grammar School 1, Cedar College 1, and this match is alive. A handball. Calls for a handball. And now Cedar have a free kick in a dangerous position.
Zed, the goal scorer, the number 6, the midfielder. He's also the vice-captain of the team.
Well, what a goal that was, Ahmad. Excellent goal here. Nothing the goalkeeper could have done.
Yes, terrific delivery from the right. This is what we were talking about in the third-place match. They need to take more advantage of these set pieces. Here's Temur.
The free kick comes in and it's comfortably collected here by Yahya. One thing that must be going on in the head of Cedar fans is that what a gamble they had with starting Zain Gohar, who has been substituted early in this match. And now they are on level terms with one substitution already used up.
Yes, a terrific start to this final. One goal apiece in the opening minutes.
And the throw comes in. Oh. That's a tackle over there. And
shouts for a penalty.
Down.
There was a flailing arm in there, which has caught
Issa. And he's gone down. But I think the referee just waves play on.
Referee didn't seem it malicious and has not deemed it as worthy of a penalty.
Well, what a start we've had here at the Karachi United Stadium in the final of the Karachi United School Championship. And Aves launches the ball forward.
KGS letting it bounce. Very risky.
And Yahya does well to collect
it. Yes.
And poor Maiman trying to change flanks over here. He gets Abir to Usman. He has Anik in support. Anik, but it's cleared out by Ali Shahzada. And KGS are in possession once again. Umar Maiman gets past his man, but Yahya clears the ball out. Usman Malik, Yahya doing well in a sweeper position.
Yes,
reminds
Yahya
us of Khan.
Yahya's role allows his team to push higher, knowing that they have the trustworthy Yahya behind them to sweep up any long balls or through balls.
Well, they have the extra man over there in the sweeper position, so they have the extra person in the build-up in the match. And now a throw into Karachi Grammar School. Hamza Ibrahim with the throw into the box. Anik launches it forward. Cleared out, not effectively. A collision between the KGS players and the ball goes out of play. What a start to this final we've had so far.
Yes, incredible start. KGS with a defensive mix-up, allowing Cedar to open the scoring. But then a very good set piece, a free kick towards the danger area, headed in by Zed, the vice captain of KGS, to bring us level.
And we know these both teams have the goals in them. They have minutes of magic in them. And now Karachi Grammar School have a free kick in a very dangerous position. Ahmed, we saw a goal earlier from a free kick just behind, just a few minutes earlier from a position very similar. Can Abir pull out something? What an assist he gave to Zayed. Can KGS pull something off?
Yes, Abir has a very good set piece delivery on him. Let's see if he can produce something similar. Anik is the obvious target, but of course, as Zayed showed, he is also very good with his head.
Well, the free kick comes in. He tries to aim for the far corner.
Zayed is down. But the referee says nothing.
And play goes on with a goal kick. Ahmed, this is an electrifying start. I don't think any one of us anticipated two very early goals in the match over here.
We hoped for it. We didn't expect it. Because neither of these teams are known for their attacking football throughout this tournament. That was their opponents in the semifinals who they outlasted. Thanks to two very solid defensive performances. But now they're showing what they can do on the attack.
And Karachi Grammar School now have a free kick near the halfway line. Standing on it, Abir. Can he get someone to connect? Abir with the free kick. There's Zayed again, once again, but straight in the keeper's arm, but he is flagged for offside.
Yes, I think Anik got a little touch which induced that offside. Otherwise, I don't think Zayed was offside from the initial free kick.
Well, that was a good chance over there. And now Aves taking the free kick. Ayan. Good pressure here by Abir, putting in a very dominant performance. And the ball goes out for a throw. to Cedar inside the opposition half. Ali Shahzada got a very good throw. It's cleared out. Rehan is there to intercept. Can he get the ball in? It's with Mahad down the right hand side. Mahad gets the cross in. Good defending here by Cedar. Rayan now in possession. He takes the shot, blocked here by Usman. Rayan getting away from his man, but he's been overcrowded. Abir moving forward. And the ball goes out of play.
Rayan has shown very good intensity since coming on for Zain. That's what Cedar need in midfield. Someone who doesn't give up in the 50-50s.
Definitely. And Cedar will not be feeling too missed over losing out Zain to injury in the opening minutes. Cedar with another throw here. This time he finds his man, Ayan. It's with Rayan. Temur. Back to Rehan. He launches it forward. Is Mahad there? Yahya comes off his line. He collects the ball. Excellent keeping here by Yahya. Instrumental throughout the tournament. And Omar Maiman getting past his man to huge cheers from the KGS crowd. Anik moving forward, Aves staying on his line. Anik goes for a shot. What a good save here by Aves. And Rehan coming back to the ball.
Yes, Aves' hesitation almost costing his team the second goal.
The cross comes in.
Usman
was there, but he couldn't connect cleanly.
Yeah, he wasn't and expecting it to come through.
Straight into the hands of Aves, who collects it gratefully. Well, it's been a very end-to-end match so far. Both teams taking it out at each other.
Anik with a very good chance just seconds ago. Aves producing the save, but he was very hesitant in coming out.
Well, what a good ball over the defense over here, but no one there to connect. Ali Shahzada can't clear it clearly, but he redeems himself and clears it out. And Jan Ansari.
Lovely touch.
But it's a handball.
It's lovely touch to bring it down by Jan, but unfortunately it just touched his hand.
I think the referee has, yes, the referee has signaled for a handball over here. What's good was that Yahya did not let the ball go through, playing right at the whistle. And Usman Malik standing over the free kick. And the free kick cleared out by Ali Shahzada. Ayan. Pressure here by Abir. Ayan to Ali Shahzada to Rayan, but it's a heavy touch and it goes out of play for a throw in. Abir to Issa. Issa can't control the ball. Ayan, Temur, and KGS in possession with Omar Maiman down the left hand side. Temur giving chase and he wins possession, clears it out, a grounded clearance. And the ball goes out of play for a throw-in to Karachi Grammar School. Mustafa taking it.
Yes, the high intensity from the first few minutes with the two goals being scored has been maintained up till now. Very watchable match, very entertaining finale to the 19th annual Karachi United School Championship.
And KGS trying to find a way down the left-hand side. Can he get the cross in? He can't. As Rehan gets the ball out for a KGS throw-in. The throw taken quickly. The cross comes in. Is there Anik? Aves comes off his line. But it's cleared out. And both Aves and Anik have gone down in a heap. Nasty collision over here. And the medic is being called on field. And as the match is halted due to the injury, an update from the senior girls is that Karachi Grammar School have won the final in the senior girls and junior girls category. They are now aiming to win in the senior boys category as well. And take home the trophy in all three categories. Let's see what Cedar has in store for them. And the first 15 minutes of the match, we saw two goals. Mustafa It's been a very end-to-end match so far. What do you think of the intensity that KGS is now attacking with?
Well, I mean, you can definitely see the intensity with the way the injuries are happening. Just right now, a collision. There's two collisions between the KGS players previously. There was one collision over there at the corner. So, I mean, we're seeing quite a lot of intensity in this, quite a lot of aggressive gameplay. But I do hope that it does get a little softer, I guess. Because if this continues this way, you can definitely see the crowd being more intense. You can definitely see the players as well. This will not end good if they keep up this intensity.
Well, Mustafa, you certainly have to give credit to the KGS team. They didn't let themselves down. They kept going after conceding due to the defensive error, and they have been rewarded with the equalizer.
Definitely. I couldn't agree with you more.
And Aves is up to huge cheers from the crowd. And rightfully so. One of the main players here, Aves, who took the captain's armband after Temur was forced off in the semi-final. And now player restarts with Ali Shahzada. He can't control the ball over here, Ayan. Rayan launching it forward. Yahya is there. And Osman Malik is there. Yahya takes it in his own hands. Launches it forward. Temur is there, Yahya is there, it's cleared out.
Yes, both teams have looked to play football.
Ali Shahzada's clearance can only find Usman. Will he look to switch flanks? He tries to find Anik. The clearance not very effective. Zayed launches it forward to Omar Maimon. Ali giving chase to it. Keeping it in play. And the tackle comes in. Ali clears it out. Mahad giving chase. Faiz is there to clear the ball out. KGS are looking a bit shaky down the right hand side of Cedar's attack. Mustafa and Faiz need to get their heads up. The throw coming in. Jan Ansari playing her forward to Mahad. But it's just a heavy touch as the ball goes out of play for throw-in to KGS inside their own half. And he's playing the ball forward. Omar Maimon, he launches it forward to Usman. But it's too deep.
That's a really good idea, but just too much on it. Overhead pass. Omar Maimon has been a very good outlet down the left side for KGS. A mistake by Aves.
Aves can't get the ball clearly.
Usman
moving in. Well, he's been pulled back, but the referee waves play on. Yahya playing it low to Ayan. Ayan has support. Good pass here by Jan Ansari, but Yahya is there, coming off his line fearlessly to collect the ball. He launches it forward. Ahmad Yahya has been instrumental for KGS throughout the tournament.
Yes, absolutely. It's not just a short stopping. It's the confidence he instills in his teammates just by being there all the time, being reliable, being a good sweeper.
Ayan tries to play the ball forward, trying to catch Yahya out of his line, but Yahya sees that and launches the ball forward once again. He can only find Rehan, who finds Issa. Issa to Omar Maimon. Back to Zayed. Zayed to Omar Maimon. Running down the left-hand side, but the ball goes out of play. And Issa is down in some pain. And the medic is being called.
Issa is back on his feet. Hopefully he's fit enough to continue.
Minutes gone in the match. Both teams with a goal each and level at one. And KGS now with a numerical disadvantage for the time being. As play continues, the throw. It's gone out for a goal kick to Aves. Aves needs to get his confidence up and work on Issa, his distribution.
Issa back on the field now. Both teams back to 11. Yahya again over this goal kick.
Yahya standing over the goal kick. Almost finding Anik. Temur. He wins possession. Abir. He has support. Usman. Abir. Usman once again.
That's Usman's quick feet. Win a free kick this time. And moments earlier, Temur had used his body very well to muscle off Issa's challenge.
Well, Karachi Grammar School now have a free kick in a very dangerous position over here. Yes. Again, Abir pulls something out of this again.
Yes, Abir has already shown he can be very, very dangerous with the set piece, assisting for KGS's equalizing goal today.
And it looks like the referee is having a word with the linesman. And the referee has called out Ali and Anik, both of who are given out a booking.
Yes, both Ali Abdullah and Anik handed out yellow cards for something we assume said to each other, something off the ball. Referee went to consult with his linesman before making the decision. And here is Umar Maimon with a long range free kick.
Oh, it swung in the air. Aves did well to read it.
Yes, it was swerving, but it was still central.
Well, the referee is doing well to keep this match under control here. Anik. He has support. He launches the ball up over the defense, but can't find anyone over there. The Cedar defense can't clear it out. Now Temur clears it out to Ayan. Ayan to Temur. And back to Ayan. And the tackle by Abir, but Ansari is now free. Umar Malik, Usman Malik over here, Jahan Ansari. Oh yes, he's
flag
on. He gets the ball in the back of the
flag
net, but
up.
But the flag is up. The flag is up for offside.
Yes.
What a chance this was.
Mahad Wajad putting the ball in the net, but he was offside after Jahan Ansari's pass.
Jahan Ansari dribbling and weaving his way in out of the defense. What a moment that could have been if Mahad was onside. But good footwork here by Jahan Ansari.
Yes, Mahad could have tried perhaps to stay behind the ball. It was a very scrappy situation with John, Hamza Ibrahim, the KGS defender, and of course Yahya, the KGS goalkeeper.
Well, with the goal ruled out for offside, Yahya will be restarting play.
Cedar coaches complaining, protesting that there was a deflection, but the referee's decision is final.
And the ball goes out of play for a throw. And KGS with the throw near the halfway line. And another throw inside Cedar's half. Letting Mustafa take it.
The stands here are full. Both teams enjoying great support here at the Karachi United Stadium. Both sets of fans in full voice.
Issa now in possession. Losing out Temur. Getting the ball forward, but it's gone out for a throw-in to Karachi Grammar School. It has been a very interesting, very feisty affair so far. Both teams having good chance. And it's a foul throw, so Cedar get this throw. Abir is there, but Jahan Ansari gets to it. Cleared out by the KGS defense. And a throw, trying to play into Mahad. Jahan Ansari is there. And it's knocked forward. Mahad, he has Ryan in support. He has Ayan in support, but the ball goes out of play.
Yes, KGS has a lot of aerial presence, very good aerial presence among their defenders. It will be very difficult for Cedar to win aerial balls if they decide to throw it long.
Abir changes flanks over here. Done well, but the ball goes out for a throw to KGS. And compliments to Rayan. He has been instrumental ever since coming on for Zangor in the opening minutes of the match.
Yes,
he's substitution.
Yes, he's shown a lot of energy, a very high work rate. And that's what I think Cedar needed, because Zen was already limping. It was a risk to start him. And you have to recognize what's good for the team.
Well, it was a gamble, but it didn't pay off. And Yahya now launches the ball forward. Usman, Anik chasing it. Can't find it. Yahya and it's cleared by Ali Shahzada. And Jan Ansari now on the ball, playing it back to Rehan. Can he get the ball up front? He does, but it takes a deflection. And Ayan now in possession. Deflection of Faiz. He plays it in. Cedar. Temur takes the shot. It's a low shot over here. And Yahya does well to position himself and yes, collect the ball comfortably.
Temur's left foot is very, very strong. But this time it was just a low grounded shot straight into the hands of Yahya.
Well, that could have been another mistake here. But Cedar failed to capitalize. Ansari onside to Rayan. Very vocal about the ball. To Ayan down the wings, back to Rayan. Will he take the shot? The block by Usman Malik. Oh, Usman gets past his man, past Temur, who has been a threat over here. Umar Mehman. Aves decide not to come off his line. Good tackle here by Ali Abdullah. And keeping the ball in play. KGS is trying to win possession, but it's cleared out.
Yes, very good football on show here from both teams.
And that is
end-to-end stuff.
Yes.
I think the best part about Ryan's appearance since he's about his performance since he's come on as a substitute is that he's always wanting the ball. He's always asking to receive the ball and he looks very confident, not afraid to take shots on from distance. Always dictating plays, telling his teammates where to go. Cedar look a much more solid side in midfield with him in their midfield.
And now a free kick to Karachi Grammar School near the halfway line. Usman Malik, he launches the ball down the line. He has Umar Mehman. Can he get the cross in? Cuts back, plays it back to Zayed. Zayed trying to move forward here. Changes flanks, but a little bit too high for Abir as the ball goes out of play for a throw-in. And the throw by Ali Shahzada can only find Abir to Usman. Usman gets past his man, but not past his second man. Anik keeps it down. Anik shoots, but it's off target. Good opportunity here, but it's off target.
Yes, KGS do very well when they keep the ball on the ground. Apart from Anik, they don't have a lot of aerial presence in their attack.
And you can see Aves is limping a little bit, which is not a very good sign. Not a very good sign for Cedar. They've already lost Zain Gohar to injury. Temur is not fully fit. If Aves cannot continue, it will be a real psychological blow for Cedar. And now Anik with the ball. Will he go for the shot? He looks to switch flanks, but it's just too far. And 2 minutes of added time. 2 minutes of added time in this first half. Both teams have their support. It's a full house here at the Karachi United Stadium. Yahya standing over the goal kick. 2 minutes left in this match for the first half. Mahad switching flanks. Mahad now playing on the near side and Hamza Ibrahim's tackle.
It's a very strong tackle by Hamza, not letting anyone through. KGS defense has been very strong throughout this tournament. Hamza has been one of their best performers throughout.
Hamza has definitely been one of the standout performers for Karachi Grammar School, playing at right back. And a change in the Cedar formation where Ayan and Mahad have switched flanks over here. Abir launches the ball forward, but it goes out for a throw. Cedar with the throw. Temur He gives possession away, very unlike him, Anik. But he...
Yes, Anik showing great agility and balance for a player his size.
Well, the referee has called playback here for a push on Anik by Yahya.
Yes, that first
very
was
unnecessary.
Beautiful nutmeg on the Cedar captain Temur by Anik before pirouetting away from Yahya, who pushed him to concede the foul. And here's Abir with another opportunity to put in a great set piece delivery, which he's already shown he's capable of.
Abir has been a thorn in this Cedar side. He goes to find a man in the box.
It's another terrific cross.
And the ball goes out for a throw to Cedar College. Rehan taking the throw. And that is halftime. Karachi Grammar School 1, Cedar College 1. Both teams scoring early in the second half. 30 minutes. 30 more exciting minutes to come up. So don't go anywhere as both these teams regroup and come out in the second half.
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम,
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल, ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम,
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल, ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम,
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल, ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम,
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल, ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम,
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल, ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम,
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल, ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम,
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल, ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम,
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल, ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम,
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल, ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम,
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल, ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम,
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल, ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम,
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल, ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम,
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल, ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम,
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल, ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम,
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल, ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम,
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चोको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चोको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल, ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम,
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉकोब्लिस की स्माइल. स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉकोब्लिस. स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स.
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल. ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम.
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉकोब्लिस की स्माइल. स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉकोब्लिस. स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स.
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल. ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम.
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉकोब्लिस की स्माइल. स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉकोब्लिस. स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स.
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल. ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम.
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉकोब्लिस की स्माइल. स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉकोब्लिस. स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स.
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल. ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम.
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉकोब्लिस की स्माइल. स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉकोब्लिस. स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स.
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल. ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम.
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉकोब्लिस की स्माइल. स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉकोब्लिस. स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स.
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल. ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम.
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉकोब्लिस की स्माइल. स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉकोब्लिस. स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स.
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल.
And we are back with the second half of the Karachi United School Championship. The final, a very entertaining first half so far. And as you can see, there's a full house over here at the stadium. Both teams having their supporters come out for them, being the 12th man, being the 12th player, and supporting their team. Ahmed, the crowd here is electrifying.
Yes, the supporters for both teams keep coming in, and here's Yaya again with one of his typical shots from kickoff. Hasn't been going for him.
Well, it was not on target over here as the ball goes out of play, as the ball is collected comfortably and headed up by Yaya Zayed. Oh, that was not a very good challenge here by
Ayan. This was a dangerous tackle, although he got the ball, but Ayan went too high with his foot. And he gathers. Both teams looking to gain control of the midfield. Omar Maimon drifting inside.
That was a good pass over there. And a handball called against Omar Maimon. Cedar taking the ball.
The moving ball.
Well, it was a rolling ball, so the free kick has to be retaken. Cedar trying to make the most of it, but
Hassan, I spoke with Zen, Cedar's talisman, who was forced to go off in the first half. I spoke with him at halftime, and he was talking about now focusing, putting his attention on coaching his teammates for the second half. In his words, he wanted to take over the role of 2016 Cristiano Ronaldo in the European Championships.
Oh, what a chance that was. Yes, Yaya did
again,
well.
Showing his reliability, plucking the ball out of the air.
Excellent distribution here by Yaya. Anik trying to keep the ball in play, but it goes out. Well, what about that save by Yaya? He's been like a rock for Karachi Grammar School.
Yes, throughout this tournament, he's shown immense confidence, self-confidence in himself, rushing out, playing as a sweeper, instilling so much confidence in his defense. As we see, KGS preparing a relatively high line, staying compact as they wait for this long goal kick from Yaya.
Well, Yaya can find Ryan. Ryan, he has Mahad in support. And he launches the ball
Brilliant
down the
pass.
Line over here to Mahad. Mahad, can he get the cross in? He gets the cross in. There's no one there to connect.
Great
and
work by Ryan again.
It's kept inside.
Free kick in a dangerous position for Cedar College. Temu's delivery is deep, but it's way too deep. It's well over everyone's heads. Temu could not match Abir's deliveries from the first half. Abir was putting them spot on every time he got the opportunity from a set piece in the first half. Here's Hamza Ibrahim driving forward. Passes it to Usman. Usman dummies, but there was no one to collect. There is Zed, the goal scorer, playing it out wide, Homer Maimon. What can Umar do? Keeps the ball in play. Nutmeg's pass to Rehan. Ayan is there for Cedar. Another 50-50 going the way of KGS, but Temur is there with the captain's performance so far. He's drilled a lot of calmness and composure in that midfield. Supported very well by Ryan, the substitute. Mahad Wajad on that left side for Cedar. He started the game on the right, but he switched flanks in the first half. KGS fans chanting the name of Anik. They know he's a major threat from these set pieces with his height. He's already shown this. Two goals from corners, two goals from with his head in the semi-final.
Well, let's see what Abir can produce from this corner. Corner comes in. Not cleared out cleanly. But,
yes, but it's a high foot by Anik this time. Ryan. Sorry, Yaya again with another goal kick. Here's Umar. Checks inside, takes on Rehan again. Rehan recovers well to regain possession. Here's Ayan Adil, passes to Ayan Ahmed. Here come KGS on the counter. But the referee has blown for a foul.
And joining me in the commentary box at the Karachi United Stadium is our very own Irfan Junejo. Irfan, kya lag raha hai aapko is match ke baare mein? Kafi exciting match chal raha hai, one all chal raha hai the score.
Thank you so much. It's great being here. Aur I was traveling, but I came especially for this. And I want Cedar to win kyunki Cedar mein mere ek dur daraz ke cousin khel rahe hain. लेकिन अभी तक तो मुझे ये लग रहा है कि KGS is much more confident when they have the possession. They are looking more dangerous.
Definitely KGS के गोलकीपर यहाँ ने अपनी टीम को on level terms रखा है अभी क्या spectacular save रखा था KGS more confident in the attacks over here.
मैं तो अभी आया हूँ तो who has the more possession so
well,
far?
Well, Karachi Grammar School has had the more attacks so far. Cedar have got few bright spots as well. मगर जिस तरह KGS खेल रही है लगता है वो goal इनके लिए incoming है.
जी मुझे भी यही लग रहा है. I have just come and I started watching from the second half.
Oh, he's gone down over here, but referee has waved play on. And Irfan, really, we appreciate that you are here to support football at the grassroots level. And it's really great for the football ecosystem and for us. People like you can come here and support football in general.
Absolutely, thank you so much for inviting me. And since I've been associated with football all my life, I was really glad when KU invited me. And I'm looking forward to more events like these. And of course, this being the biggest schools tournament in the country, I think I would not have missed it for the world.
Well, Irfan, thank you. And we're moving on with the match over here. It's with Karachi Grammar School now. What can they do?
Who has been the most impactful player for Cedar?
Well, for Cedar, it has been Taimur and Rayan. They have been controlling the midfield excellently. Rayan, jo hai, wo substitute pe aaye the for Zain Gohar, jo dusre minute mein substitute ho gaye the, unfortunately due to injury. He was not fully fit and started the match. But he's played a very pivotal role along with Taimur. And for KGS, Abir and Yahya have been excellent throughout. Abir the captain in midfield and Yahya in goal. And it's a throw for Cedar. Cedar now moving forward. Rayan on the ball, and what a good pass they've had here. But he's gone for, the ball has gone out for a throw in. And Karachi Grammar School now taking the throw inside their own half. Zaid hai. Zaid moving forward, but the ball goes out. And it's a throw for Cedar College. And a battle in the midfield over here. He's kicked it up front, but Yahya is there to collect the ball comfortably. And he's launched the ball forward. Is there Anik? Usman is there, but it's headed out by Ali Abdullah. And Hamza Ibrahim comes in with a challenge, but the referee has adjudged that this is a foul. And we can see a substitution. Umar Maiman coming off for Zayan Dada. Zayan had a great cameo in the semi-final. And Cedar with the free kick. Taimur launches it in. Yahya is there. Oh, he's come out and punched the ball out. And it's a free kick for Karachi Grammar School. Quick thinking here by Yahya. And Yahya launches the ball forward. Ani ke paas ball aati hai. Zayan Dada. Zayan Dada now in possession. Launching it forward, but Yahya is there. Taimur, explosive left foot over the defense, but Mahat can't do it. He was asking for the grounded ball. Kaafi end-to-end match chal raha hai abhi tak, Irfan idhar.
I think jab second half start hua tha, toh KGS was in total control. But aista aista Cedar zyada chances convert to nahi khair lekin zyada chances bana rahe hain KGS ke half mein aur zyada attacking plays bana rahe hain. I think unka confidence aista aista wapas aa raha hai
bilkul
aur abhi dobara KGS chiefly giving away the possession
bilkul aisa hi hai. And throughout the tournament humne dekha hai ki Cedar jo hai second half mein bahut strong aati hai generation se khilaf alpha ke khilaf aur abhi bhi Zayan ke paas kya ball aa gayi hai KGS ke liye down the left hand side kya wo cross dal sakte hai idhar. Moving forward with the ball, Anik ko ball de di hai. Anik getting past Rehan, keeping the ball in play. But he's taking too much time on the ball over here, and Rehan does well to clear the ball out for a corner. throughout the tournament Cedar ne jo hai wo second half kafi acha khela aur is match se bhi jo hai wo bahut improvement ke sath wo aayi hai is half mein as opposed to the first half.
I think fitness also plays a big role jab last minutes rehte hain match ke to kafi zyada fatigue stress build up ho jata hai and also mental toughness bhi.
और अभी हमारे हम लोग जो है फाइनल 20 मिनट्स में आ गए हैं. वी वर्स जस्ट साउथ ऑफ 20 मिनट्स लेफ्ट इन दिस मैच. व्हाट कैन केजीएस डू फ्रॉम दिस कॉर्नर. ओह दैट वाज अ गुड एफर्ट देयर.
बिल्कुल अनमार्क्ड. आई थिंक बहुत अच्छा चांस ये वेस्ट हो चुका है. दैट गाय वाज एंटायरली अनमार्क्ड. कोई भी उसको मार्क नहीं कर रहा था.
Okay, Osman had a very good run over there, but header was not on target.
A little sloppy from Cedar.
I think ek psychological disadvantage bhi hai for Cedar of Zain Gohar jo hai wo injury ke wajah se sub off ho gaya hai. Taimur aur Awais jo hai kafi kafi injury se saath khel rahe. Very troublesome over here. And Awais takes the goal kick. He finds Rayan, but the ball has gone out for a throw.
Another injury for Cedar, I think.
Well, he's down, but Cedar tried to move forward over here, and that was good. Excellent, excellent here by Usman Malik. And well, Cedar's man is down. Very so often, हमने इस tournament में देखा है तैमूर जो है वो sub off हो जाते हैं और medic जो है वो pitch पे आ गए हैं. तैमूर जो है.
I think ये match काफी ज़्यादा KGS के favour में चला जाएगा अगर तैमूर यहाँ पे sub off हो जाते हैं, क्योंकि I think he was the strongest person controlling midfield.
बिल्कुल ऐसे ही है.
Very unlucky for Cedar, पहले Zain and now Taimur.
और वो Taimur जो है सही से हिल भी नहीं पा रहे. It doesn't look very bright for Cedar right now. Round of 16 में भी Taimur जो है वो sub off हो गए थे. Quarter में भी हो गए थे. Semi final में ये extra time में sub off हो गए थे. काफी जो है इनके लिए भी challenging मोमेंट है. और तैमूर जो है इज बैक ऑन हिज फीट बट ही स्टिल आउटसाइड एंड the ball comes in for Cedar and it's got back to Yahya. Taimur back on the pitch. Anik does well or Zayan Dada.
KGS ke unlike when the half was started, KGS ke zyada chances ab counter attack pe hi ban rahe hain.
Bilkul aisa hi hai. Next ra khilabi Cedar. सीडर ने काफ़ी डिफेंसिव खेला था और काउंटर अटैक पे अटैक कर रहे थे ये लोग. बट केजीएस हैव बीन ऑल ओवर कराची ग्रामर स्कूल इन दिस मैच विद द एक्सेप्शन ऑफ द फर्स्ट गोल जिसमें केजीएस की डिफेंस की ही एरर थी विच लेड टू सीडर स्कोरिंग. उसके बाद अवैस इज डन वेल टू कीप केजीएस एट बे. And the shot comes in, but it can only find Anik. Anik जो है वापसी शॉट कट मारते हैं, but Awais comes out to collect it comfortably. और अभी Cedar जो है टाइम को रन डाउन करने की कोशिश करेगी. The Cedar know that they can win on penalties as well, as they did against Nixer. Rayan to Mahad. Mahad down the left hand side and it's gone out. throw comes in, Hamza tries to clear. Oh, that's a very nasty challenge over there by Hamza Ibrahim. Not very good. And the Cedar player is down. Just a warning. Or substitution hum dekh sakte hai for Cedar. Number 19, Zuhair is coming on.
KGS defender was very lucky. Because wo kafi malicious challenge lag raha tha yahan se.
Definitely.
I think mere liye to that was a yellow card at least.
I think the referee is trying to keep tempers in check right now. Or substitution ke saath sa idhar Ayan is coming off for Zuhair. In on the wings, Zuhair aaga hai to huge applause from the crowd, a full house at the Karachi United Stadium. And Taimur over the free kick aati hai, and excellent here by Yahya to punch it away, but still with Cedar, and Isa does well to clear it out. Zayan Dada can't find Isa.
Calling.
And Usman loses possession to Taimur. Rayan gets past Abir, gives it to Taimur. Taimur can take that shot. He takes a shot, but a good block here by Anik. Rayan takes a shot. He can only find Zuhair. Cleared out by the KGS defense. Taimur whips it in. And Yahya comfortably collect karke. Foreign play restart karte hai Hamza Ibrahim ke saath. Hamza moving forward with Abir. And ball goes out of play for a throw in. Hamza will be taking the throw. And we are now nearing the final 10 minutes of the match. Scores are still level. Isa does well to get possession. Mustafa to Zayan. Kya Zayan one bana sakte hai? He gets past both men over here. Zayan Dada. He has Anik in support. He lobs the ball in, but it's comfortable for Awais to collect. Irfan, what do you have to say about football in general in Pakistan? Kuch apne thoughts agar aap share kare is pe.
I think I am very surprised ki itne kam saalon mein football mein kitni zyada tarakki aayi hai on all levels. So abhi jo qualifiers hona shuru ho gaye hain and at the grassroots level overall pure Karachi mein aur baki bhi major cities mein you can see football pitches. To ye kuch saal pehle tak to itna rujhan nahi tha. Kuch saal pehle tak to sirf aapko har jagah cricket ki baatein sunne ko milti thi. It's a very nice change, but I think bahut kuch abhi karna baki hai.
Definitely, yes. काफी चेंज आई है और लास्ट 10 मिनट्स में हम लोग आ गए हैं इस मैच के. कराची ग्रामर स्कूल नीड टू फाइंड अ विनर ओवर हियर. सो बोथ टीम्स हैव एक्सपीरियंस इन द पेनल्टी शूटआउट. कराची ग्रामर स्कूल वन अगेंस्ट आ खान एंड सीडर कॉलेज वन अगेंस्ट निक्सर कॉलेज. तो अगर पेनल्टी शूट भी जाता है तो फिर आई थिंक बोथ टीम्स हैव.
आई थिंक पेनल्टी शूटआउट पे तो आपको एक्सपीरियंस हो या ना हो, इट्स ऑल अबाउट नर्व्स. उस टाइम पे जो अपनी नर्व्स कंट्रोल कर पाया,
बिल्कुल ऐसा ही है. एंड याहया कम्स ऑफ हिज लाइन, बट जुहेर ट्राइड टू गेट द शॉट इन एंड इट्स गॉन आउट फॉर अ गोल किक. एक्सलेंट थिंकिंग हियर बाय याहया, इंस्ट्रूमेंटल फॉर कराची ग्रामर स्कूल थ्रू आउट. आई थिंक क्वाइट अनलकी टू कंसीड.
एक और एज जो केजीएस के पास दैट आई हैव नोटिस्ड के the players are communicating very well with each other. Cedar players are not. इसीलिए उनको पता नहीं चलता when there's a defender behind them, when there's somebody tackle about to tackle. तो I think KGS के लिए ये भी बड़ा strong point है कि they
ये है. and communication especially in this stage of the game, in this part of the game is very important. They're doing extremely well. Hamza launches it forward. Abir can't connect with it. Taimur. Rayan. Almost finding Zuhair. Mustafa. clears it out for throw to Cedar College. Rehan throw lete hue. Mustafa does well to clear it out. And another throw over here. Headed out strongly. Jan Ansari now on the ball. Zuhair. Not cleared out. Oh, that's a miss over here. Zayan, can he find his way?
Very nice good, tackle.
Good tackle over there. But it's a throw-in for Cedar College. Rehan is led off the hook. Bahut badi defensive error ho jati hai agar Zayan nikal jate. Long throw over here. But Isa now in possession.
I think Cedar ki team ab thodi si tired, fatigued lag rahi hai, especially with that defensive error.
It's very true, but they need to maintain it for another 10 minutes or so. Zayed launch, trying to find a way over the defense. Usman Malik. Well, it's a yellow card for Usman Malik over that challenge. He has been on thin ice for a while. So have Karachi Grammar School. Our Taimur is standing over the free kick near the half line. Kya hai direct jaane ki koshish karenge is samne bahut dekha hai previous matches mein. Almost could not connect Irfan.
Yeah.
And Yahya launches the ball forward. He lets it bounce. Anik and Usman are there. And the ball goes out for a corner. Inhone ball bounce karne di hai aur defense isko sahi tarike se deal nahi kar payi.
I think Cedar ek achhi khasi position se match haarne ke liye bahut zyada unko opportunities de rahe hain. Only Ali defensively mujhe thode se active lag rahe hain. Baki everyone is tired, fatigued. Joke understandable, but you can't risk that at this stage of the match.
Abir corner comes in, Ryan clears it out. Mustafa is there, Zuhair is there. And it's a free kick for a Karachi Grammar School in a very dangerous position. First half mein humne dekha tha ki इधर से ही आबिर ने क्रॉस डाला था जिससे जायद ने गोल हेड किया था फॉर द इक्वलाइजर. सो लेट्स सी व्हाट आबिर कैन डू. क्या लगता है आपको, डायरेक्ट जाएंगे या ये हेड के लिए?
नहीं नहीं, आई थिंक डायरेक्ट जाना थोड़ा सा मुश्किल है और जिस तरह सीडर की डिफेंस अभी तक है आई थिंक वो शायद उसको लॉब ही करेंगे.
वेल आबिर ओवर द फ्री किक गेट्स इट इन and headed out by Yahya. Good header and another corner for Karachi Grammar School. Abir ja rahe corner ke liye, Abir hi ja rahe free kicks ke liye.
I think KGS ki jo support hai na wo bhi kafi zyada active hai. Cedar ke jo supporters hain wo kuch der baad chup ho jate hain. Even Taimur was asking them ke please make some noise for us, lekin Cedar wale bhi thode se tired se lag rahe hain just like their team.
Well, the corner comes in by Abir. Zayed's gone down but referee is not interested. Abir wins possession but it's cleared out by Cedar. Cedar have the chance over here with Jan Ansari. Cleared out by Usman Malik, Anik, Taimur, and a battle in midfield. KGS keeping possession over here, moving with Mustafa. Rehan, and it's a throw in for Cedar College. Throw aata hai, Mustafa heads it. Crowd is so important over here, the rally on their team, and this is just what KGS crowd has done. Zayed passes it to Zayan Dada, but it's not a very good touch, and the pressure is shifted. Rehan with the throw. Zayed heads it out. And it's another throw in for Cedar College. Thank you, Irfan, for being here. We hope to see you soon.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Our Cedar moving down the flanks. He gets away from the van. Jan Ansari, good clearance here by Omar Malik. And this is a corner here for Cedar.
Yes, very evenly matched. Two very evenly matched teams. Very even match so far. What can Cedar do from this corner?
Oh, that was a very clean.
This referee is called for a foul by a Cedar forward.
And Ahmed, we are now in the final 2 minutes of normal time, of regular time. Let's see how much added time we have.
Yes, this match has been, we were talking about how these two teams usually like to play. They prefer to be solid at the back and then take the game from there.
Oh.
Here is Usman. He's got the pace to beat Ali Shahzada.
Oh,
but
that's
a poor cross
hard
from his weaker side.
Too high, but Usman, the pace he was a bahut achhi thi, but unfortunately he couldn't control the ball well enough.
Definitely. Maybe he should have looked to cut inside on his stronger side.
And the kick taken by Aves.
Ball reaches as far as Mahad Wajad. Rayan again, it's been a terrific performance from him in this final, coming on as an early substitute.
Isa finds Rayan.
There is Rayan Dada.
But he loses possession to Hamza, to Rehan. And Rayan moves forward here with Jan Ansari. But the ball goes out of play. And we can see 1 minute of added time being on. 1 minute of added time in this second half. Well,
yes,
this
both
game
teams
is going down the wire over here. Ahmed, kya lag raha hai aapko?
Both teams again, they are not risking anything, not pushing too many men forward.
I think Cedar will be the happier of the two teams if this match goes into extra time and then penalties.
I agree, but both teams, we can't say that one team has looked to be defensive from the onset. Both teams have tried to search for a goal to win it in normal time. Unlike what we saw in the semi-finals, Cedar intentionally coming out with a very defensive approach, which worked in their favor. Today, both teams have looked to play.
Anik now in possession. Can he pull something out? Will he go for
last
the shot?
Last attack. Anik with the shot.
Watch straight into Aves.
Awkward bounce in front of Aves, but he kept his eyes on the ball and gathers cleanly.
Well, that could have been a good chance there to wrap up the match.
Final few seconds, the referee looks at his watch and blows the whistle. We are going to extra time in the final of the 19th annual Karachi United School Championship.
Karachi Grammar School 1, Cedar College DHA 1. Stay tuned as we'll be back shortly for extra time.
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल. स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस. स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स.
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल. ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम.
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल. स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस. स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स.
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल. ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम.
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल. स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस. स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स.
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल. ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम.
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल. स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस. स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स.
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल. ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम.
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल. स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस. स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स.
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल. ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम.
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल. स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस. स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स.
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल. ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम.
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल. स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस. स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स.
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल. ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम.
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल. स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस. स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स.
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल. ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम.
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल. स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस. स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स.
आज स्कूल में
And we are back with the final of the Karachi School Championship. We are in extra time. 10 minutes per half. Let's see if anyone can pull out something from the back and score the winning goal.
Last year as well, the final between Scepter College and Aga Khan went into extra time, with Scepter eventually coming out victorious. The last time a KUSC final went to penalties was 4 years ago, Nixer in Lyceum, with Nixer coming out victorious in 2020. Here is the start of extra time. Anik getting us underway.
Isa to Aber, Aber to Hamza. Hamza weaving his way in and out, trying to find Anik. And KGS moving forward here with Anik. Anik pays it to Usman, but he can't get a foot to it.
That's a great idea from Anik.
It's collected by Aves. To Rayan. Blocked out by Abir. Played forward to Mahad. Mahad down the left hand side. Is it too much? Can he get the cross in? He gets the cross in. It's a low cross. Cedar come in, trying to shoot. But no one can get anything on the ball over here. Abir is there, clears it out. What a good clearance. Alisha clears it back. Abir launches it forward, and the header by Yahya.
Yes, miscued header.
Goes back
by Yahya, conceding a throw in.
And out for a throw in. And the throw being taken by Hamza. Will it be a long throw? It's short. To Usman. Pressure by Ali Shahzada. He keeps the ball in play. But no, it's a free kick.
Yes, Ali Shahzada has done well against Usman down the KGS right hand side. Usman has gotten the better of him a couple of occasions, but overall, Ali Shahzada has managed to prevent Usman from cutting inside onto his dangerous left foot.
And it's a free kick for Cedar. Yahya takes it. And Jan Ansari trying to make an attack down the right hand side with Zuhair. Can Zuhair get the cross in? He gets the cross in, but Usman Malik is there to head it out. Taimur is there. Launches the ball in. Usman heads it out as the ball goes out for a corner. Cedar looking a little bit more rejuvenated in the first period of extra time.
Yes, that's been the best part of this match. Neither team has looked to just park the bus and wait it out. Both teams have always gone out looking for a goal, whether it be on a counter or look to maintain possession. Well, there's another set piece opportunity.
Let's see what this corner can bring for Cedar. It comes in. Oh, it's headed out. It's kept out. That was a goal line clearance over there. Ahmed, what have we just witnessed? What have we just seen?
Yes, Yahya came out. There was pressure on him. He couldn't get a hold of the ball. Referee did not blow for a foul. Ball seemed to take an eternity to cross the line, but the KGS defender was there to clear it away.
And this time it's gone out for a goal kick. And Ahmed, in this time of the match, your fatigue levels will play a huge part. Players who will get tired.
Absolutely. Tired legs, tired minds.
Can definitely cost you the match. And KGS trying to move forward here. Usman. Yes,
Usman,
he is in possession.
On
can
his
he
left side.
He's gone down. No.
There's no appeal from Usman.
No appeal. And the referee has pointed for a corner.
To his credit, Usman did not appeal. And the goalkeeper, Aves, is pumped up, applauding his teammate, his centre-back, for that tackle. Great recovery by Ali Abdullah.
What a chance that was.
Here's Abir again with his trusted right foot. So far, he's been terrific with his set pieces, whether it be from the corner or a free kick from the wide side.
And Abre with the corner. The corner comes in. Aves punches it out.
A terrific punch. Commanding goalkeeping by Aves. Both these goalkeepers have been terrific.
Ansari to Rayan. Issa wins possession. Battling out with Taimur. Taimur comes out on top. Taimur passes it up front to Zuhair. But it looks a bit too much as the ball goes out of play for a throw-in. And it's a throw-in for KGS inside their own half. Taimur is there to intercept it. He launches the ball in, but Yahya collects it. And Usman heads it. Anik is there to chase it. But Yahya does well. Ali Shahzada.
It's a very calm play by Yahya. Getting away from Anik and then playing it towards Ali Shahzada. Again with the quick distribution from Yahya.
Oh, he's gone down. That's not a very good challenge over here.
That's a foul by Mahad Bajad. And a little bit of afters.
Oh, no. That's it. Tempers are flaring over here. Oh my God. The referee punches. Has to get involved.
Punches have been thrown.
The bench is coming over here. What,
players need to be separated. Players need to be calmed down.
Things are getting out of control over there. The referee needs to ensure that the match stays in control over here. Tempers are flaring. We can hear the crowd.
Both sets of fans in full voice as the referees and match commissioner try to regain the control over proceedings.
Ahmed, the tempers have certainly got the better of the squad over here. People are coming onto the pitch. The team is coming onto the pitch. It's all chaos over here. They need to calm down. The team needs to calm down. The players need to calm down. The referee needs to take action and control this match over here. Things are spiraling out of control. Both sets of crowd backing their own team. And the field now clearing a bit.
Yes, tempers need to come back to normal.
And certainly the referee will be dishing out a couple of bookings over here. Let's see what he has in store for us.
At the very least. Hamza Ibrahim and Mahad Bajad at the center of the altercation before everyone decided to have a go.
Well, it was Mahad who was culpable for the tackle.
That's the. It's a red card for Hamza Ibrahim. And Rayan has also been sent off.
He has been sent off.
The Cedar captain, Taimur, also threw a punch. But of course, this is all down to the referee's discretion. What he saw and what he did not see.
Well, Hamza is coming off. Rayan is coming off. Two of the team's very good players. And now this match will continue on with just 10 men. Hamza, both teams.
Hamza with a terrific tournament. It's unfortunate that's ending with a red card here. We are sure he would have gone on to take a penalty if this match goes to the shootout. Ryan as well coming on as a half-time substitute, first half substitute with a terrific cameo in this match.
Well, tempers are still not down. This match is spiraling out of control. How will both teams respond to being a man down?
Yes, the focus.
Hamza Ibrahim, the fullback for KGS, and Rayan, the center mid for Cedar College.
Yes, both players need to focus on the on-field events. Here's Yaya with a headed clearance.
And play resumes. Usman. Jan Ansari heads it back. Yaya can't clear it out. It's a miscued clearance. Usman is through. But Ali Abdullah does well to clear the ball out. Zuhair is there to chase it. Mustafa is there to stop it. Zuhair chases it. But it's... He's gone down. And the referee has called back play for a free kick over here, which will be taken by Usman Malik. And it looks like KGS are playing with Abir as the fullback.
Yes, and Jan Ansari has dropped into midfield for Cedar, replacing
Rayan. And we can see 1 minute of time being added on in the first period of extra time. 1 minute of extra time added time.
Hopefully things remain calm during the halftime break.
Taimur, Karachi Grammar School cleared out. And Abir, Shahzada, Isa, it's touched his hand and the referee has given a handball. Taimur over the free kick now. Mahad and Zuhair now up front. Taimur launches the ball up front. Yahya is there to collect the ball. The teams need to keep their cool in this stage of the match. They cannot risk getting sent off.
Yes, both teams down to 10 men.
Anik being overpowered here and That is half time. The first period of extra time comes to an end. And let's see what the referee has to say. And we are back with the second period of extra time. And Yahya standing over the...
Yes, Yahya is preparing one of his trademark shots from the kickoff.
Yahya versus Yahya. He has to be ready.
Two-man wall being prepared using their tallest players, Anik. And Zayan Dada, two-man wall.
Both teams now with 10 men. How will they respond to this situation?
Yes, if you're just joining us, the right back of KGS sent off. Here is Yahya with a shot from distance.
Well, that was a good shot over here, but comfortably collected. Right back of KGS sent off, and the center mid Ryan of Cedar sent off. Yahya plays the ball forward. Zayed.
Captain of Cedar, Temur. Nudging the ball forward, he's
lucky to be on the pitch. Zayed. Zayed getting past his man over here.
That's great stuff by the goal scorer. His first goal, his equalizing goal, seems to be an eternity away now as we enter the second half of extra time. Zayed and Jan Ansari giving Cedar the lead in the first minute of the game.
That is a foul throw.
Yes, before Zayed equalized early on.
And Rehan taking the throw. It gets to Usman, but there's no one there. Aves collects it comfortably. The way Cedar are playing, they are looking to move into the penalty shootout and take their chances over there. And the ball bounced.
Zohair chasing. Mustafa has pulled up. Mustafa does not look to be at 100%.
That was a good
and he goes down immediately. Mustafa has called for a substitution.
Oh, he's gone down.
He pulled up in that move as he was chasing the ball, chasing Zohair. Hopefully, it's nothing worse than cramp.
And a brief halt in play as Mustafa is down, injured. It looks like he will be substituted, with Mikhail being prepped.
Yes, Mikhail started the semi-final, but he's been on the bench today.
And he's hobbling off the pitch. Clear need to be substituted. And the substitution now will take place. Mikhail coming on in place of Mustafa. And now a throw in for Cedar inside KGS half. It looks like a long throw. Long throw in here. Rehan lets the ball go out of play for another throw. Headed inside. Taimur is there. Anik is there. Overcrowding the KGS box. Issa now moving forward. Overpowered by Taimur. He's gone down over here.
Referee says
Taimur
no foul.
Plays it short.
Legally.
Jan Ansari trying to get past his man. Aber right back. Taimur in position. Will he take the shot? He takes the shot. It's blocked. Yahya.
Yahya.
He takes the shot. And it's saved.
Not a very convincing one,
but it's saved here by Yahya.
Yes, very good low drive by the Cedar center back. He loves a long shot.
Yahya playing the ball forward. Zayan Dada chasing the ball. And the ball almost looped over Aves' head, but he did well to catch the ball, and he's down. Eating up the seconds, running down the clock. Aves yes. knocks it forward.
Cedar definitely the happy of the two. Again, KGS defender letting the ball bounce before eventually deciding to clear it away for a throw.
And the ball has gone out for Cedar College. Ahmed, what a match this is turning out to be. A rather feisty one.
There's the
with
way
those bookings.
The way this match started looked like it would be a high scoring affair. Two goals in the opening 10 minutes. But it settled down. Both teams, as we mentioned before the game, the defenses have been the standout in this tournament. And the defenses have come out on top in the remainder of the game.
And the referee having a word with Taimur.
I think Taimur is lucky to be on the pitch.
Absolutely.
In that altercation, he was also involved through a punch, which was probably not spotted by the referee.
And that's foul throw. So the pressure has shifted. KGS now with the throw deep inside their own half. He plays it on the line, but it's just into the Cedar bench. Another throw. The throw will be retaken by Karachi Grammar School. Up to Rehan. Taimur plays it up. Zohair trying to get past his man. And the referee is having a word with Zayed. And it's a free kick for Cedar College in a very dangerous position at this point of the match. Into the final 5 minutes of the match. A Cedar substitute being lined up hard. Definitely Cedar are preparing for the penalty shootout.
Yes, we saw Hard take the first penalty in the semi-final against Nixer. But here's an opportunity. Mahad Wajad with his left foot looking to put the ball in towards the penalty spot. Or will he try to go for goal?
What can Cedar do? Mahad on the free kick.
The ball does its job and it's easy for Yahya.
And Yahya does well to not let the ball go out for a corner.
Absolutely. Both keepers have been very solid, very reliable today.
And Taimur giving the pass up to Mahad, but he's flagged for offside. The ball has gone out. And yes, he's kicked the ball away, so the referee has a booking for time wasting. That's a yellow card for Mahad. And the substitution taking place, Zuhair.
The substitute being substituted. Zuhair, who we've seen very little of in this tournament, came on as a substitute in this final, now being replaced by Had with penalties in mind.
Well, we are in the closing minutes of the second period of extra time.
Absolutely. Now with penalties on the way.
Well, it looks like there has been an off the ball altercation, as the referee is going to have a word with his linesman.
Yes, the linesman has seen something and the referee has a decision to make. He's calling over Anik and Yahya, the KGS forward and the Cedar center back.
Well, Anik is already on a yellow card over here. Will he be just having a word with them, or will he be dishing out a booking as well?
If it goes to penalties, you have to think that Cedar College will have the psychological advantage. They've come through the quarterfinal via penalties. They've come through the semifinals via penalties.
And Zayan Dada now for KGS being substituted for Zahan, number 8. Definitely penalties are in mind here for KGS as well. KGS need to keep their cool.
KGS themselves overcame Aga Khan in the quarterfinals on penalties, while for Cedar, it was Alpha College in the quarterfinals who they beat on penalties, and Nixer in the semifinals.
And Usman Malik standing over the free kick. The full house at Karachi United Stadium cheering on both teams. His free kick can only find Cedar. Jan Ansari launches it forward over the defense to Had.
An opportunity perhaps for the substitute. What can he do?
Well, Usman Malik heads it to Zahan. Zahan plays it short to Usman. Yahya chasing the ball as well with him. Yahya to Taimur. Taimur, a delightful turn to Jan Ansari, who's come back into midfield after the sending off of Rayan.
It's a very risky square pass. Looking for Rehan. He gets there.
Cedar are trying to exploit that right back position where Hamza Ibrahim performed extremely well, and which now Abir has to fill due to that sending off. But he's done a commendable job so far, keeping them at bay. And that's a foul throw.
Yes,
very unfortunate.
Abir is a very solid and reliable player, except for when he's taking throw-ins like that.
Well, the pressure must be getting to the players. Fatigue getting to them. Tired legs out here. Tired minds out here, Ahmed.
Yes, both teams, both sets of players have put in performances to be proud of. And we are going to penalties.
That is full-time, Ahmed, into the penalty shootouts.
Two very evenly matched teams. Now only penalties can separate them. A reminder that Cedar have come through the last two rounds, the quarterfinals and the semifinals, through penalties. While for KGS, they did have to face penalties in the quarterfinals before a 3-1 victory in the semis. Stay tuned with us as we are moments away from the start of the penalty shootout to decide the winner of the 19th annual Karachi United School Championship. Both captains now with the referee, the coin toss taking place. Who goes first and where the penalties will be taken now being decided. We have the KGS fans to our left and the Cedar contingent to our right. It's the captain of Cedar, Temur, stepping up to take the first penalty up against Yahya, who's been impeccable throughout this tournament. The penalty is taken in front of the Cedar fans. The Cedar captain stepping up first to give the momentum to his team. A reminder that Cedar have already come through two penalty shootouts to reach this final. Surely they will be the better prepared team for this shootout. KGS themselves have overcome a shootout in the quarterfinal against Aga Khan.
Into the shootouts over here, Temur stepping up for Cedar College. Well, Ahmed, it's the chance for the goalkeepers to shine. They have been exceptional throughout the tournament.
Yes, absolutely. Yahya Butt of KGS and Aves of Cedar in the spotlight now. A chance to make themselves heroes. A chance to write their names into the history books.
Can KGS clinch the sixth title? Can Mom clinch the sixth title? And can Cedar clinch their third title?
Here we go. Waiting for the whistle. Temur is ready. Temur versus Yahya.
That was a good solid penalty in the bottom corner, and Temur scores.
Temur sends his team into the lead. Up steps Zed, the goal scorer for KGS. It seems like a long time ago, but KGS equalized thanks to Zed in the first 10 minutes of normal time of the first half.
Zed now stepping up.
He's already scored in this match. Can he level things up in this penalty shootout? It's Zed versus Aves.
That's a very poor penalty over here, and it's advantage Cedar College.
Absolutely. Aves dives low to his right to keep out Zed's effort.
Well, Ahmed, he totally scuffed his chance. He couldn't get his lines right. And Yahya has a huge task ahead of him. Jan Ansari, who missed his penalty against Cedar College, steps up to take the second penalty for Cedar College.
Yes, very brave of Jan Ansari to volunteer once again after missing in the semi-final. His teammate with some words of encouragement.
What can Jan do? What can Yahya do? Oh, Yahya dived the right way.
Yes, too strong. Too much power on that penalty this time. Jan does score in the shootout. Here comes Usman Malik, the center back for KGS, looking to level things up at 2-2 in the shootout.
It's advantage Cedar College. Usman Malik now looking to get the deficit in half. Usman Malik.
Does KGS need this one to go in? Already one terrific save from Aves. Aves is very high on confidence, having already come through two penalty shootouts.
What does Usman have?
Aves is playing his mind games with Usman Malik. Oh, and it's worked.
Skied.
The mind games have worked. Usman has skied his penalty high over the crossbar. It's 2-0 after two penalties.
Well, KGS now have a mountain to climb. He skied his penalty.
Yes, up steps Yaya. He scored in this semi-final shootout versus Nixer. He loves taking long shots, loves taking shots from kickoff. Can he score from 12 yards? If Yaya scores, then it's match point for Cedar.
Well, Cedar can now get themselves in a very commandable position. What can Yahya do? He scored in the previous shootout against Nixer.
He scored against Alpha in the quarterfinals. He scored against Nixer in the semis. Will he repeat the trick here in the final? He does! 3-0. Up steps the KGS captain with a captain's penalty. He needs to score to keep his college in it.
Well, the referee is coming over to the sidelines.
Urging calm. The referee is urging calm.
Well, the coaches have to keep their cool, have to keep their calm. It's Yahya who's stepping up to take the penalty, not Abir.
Not Abir. We thought it was Abir, but he's been sent back by his goalkeeper. Confidence on Yahya to step up, to volunteer.
In a very crucial moment, he needs to score to keep KGS alive.
Here it is.
He scores. Does!
Yahya keeps his college in it.
And it looks like Aves is stepping up. No, he's going back. It's
Ali Shahzada. He also scored in the semi-final shootout versus Nixer. Lots of courageous players here volunteering in the shootout.
If Ali Shahzada can score this, Cedar will be crowned champions of the Karachi School Championship for the third time.
Yes, Cedar have the opportunity to win it here and end the match right here. Ali Shahzada with potentially the match-winning spot kick.
Can he become Cedar Shahzada?
Here's Ali Shahzada. He's won it.
The top corner.
He's won it. Cedar have won KUSC.
This is the moment that Cedar fans have been waiting for. Their third title and Karachi Grammar School. The players are down on the pitch. A very hard way, a very harsh way to go out. To lose to the eventual champions. Cedar College win the penalty shootout by 4-1. And the coach, Muhammad Ali Imam, being crowned champion for the sixth time in his career. And Cedar being crowned champions for the third time. Congratulations to Cedar College DHA, as Karachi Grammar School will have to settle for the runners-up. Thank you all for joining us at the Karachi United Stadium. Stay tuned with us as we will be back shortly with the presentation ceremony.
Yes, it's despair for KGS, but joy for Cedar College. Two very contrasting sets of emotions on display here. Stay tuned for the closing ceremony of KUSC 2024, the 19th annual Karachi United School Championship.
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस कल स्टेडियम में गोल ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम।
क्योंकि मेरे पास है चॉको ब्लिस की स्माइल। स्प्रेड एंड शेयर द चॉकलेटी प्लेजर्स ऑफ चॉको ब्लिस, स्प्रेडिंग स्माइल्स।
आज स्कूल में प्रैक्टिस, कल स्टेडियम में गोल। ऐसे टैलेंट को बढ़ाने में साथ दे रहे हैं हम थ्रू द एंग्रो फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग.